for one, am grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased at how we help the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've gained access to heaven.
But, Father, do you mean unless an innocent receives communion, they're destined to go to hell? That hardly seems fair.
What I mean to say, Jenny, is that there is a great deal of difference between an innocent and a savage.
I never thought of it that way.
Yes, they live like animals, but they're happier now.
Not only do people now have motor cars, Father, but I heard that pretty soon we will be able to fly.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No, apparently people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor, which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nobody up to the fort in a long time. Strange place for a decent fella to want to visit, if you don't mind, Miss Van.
Who said I was a decent fella?
It's been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War. What kinds of soldiers around back then?
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went...
Where is everybody?
Hello there.
How are you?